Hello viewers, welcome to Bulls vs Bears Trading Academy. In this video, we will discuss about Nifty and Bank Nifty intraday movements on 27th September 2019. Let's see a disclaimer first. This video is for educational purpose only. No actual trading decisions are advised. This is not a tip, research score, or an offer to buy or sell financial instruments. So let's see the validation of Nifty. So this is the chart of Nifty. This is the intraday movement on 27th September 2019 and this is the intraday movement on 26th September 2019. So the levels given on 26th September 2019 are 11639, 11569, 11512 and 11456. You can also verify these levels from the previous video with the title analysis for 27th September. So these were the levels that were given on 26th September 2019, and in our Telegram group I have written on 26th September, see here, 26th September, I have written failing to cross 11590 then should fall breaking our trend. So this was the statement written at around 3:10 PM on September 26th. So on we will see what happened on September 27th. So this is the day. This is the starting of the 27th September candle. This is the first 5-minute candle. This is the second 5-minute candle. This is our third 5-minute candle. See, the high which was made was exactly, see here the price, 11590. I have clearly mentioned one day before itself, failing to cross 11590, then we should fall breaking our trend. So on 27th September also 11590 was the highest, was the day high where Nifty took the resistance and fell. Once again it went up till 11569, which was the level given on 26th September analysis video. It took a resistance over here and fell from there. It fell around 64 points from the resistance given here. So if you had just taken a shot over here, somewhere here or here, you would have earned how much? 60 points into 75 is the lot size of Nifty, is equal to around 4500. Yes, you could have earned, wait a minute, let's check it. Into 60 4200. Yes, it's, so if you have traded just one lot of Nifty, if you have taken a short position at this level when Nifty was taking a resistance, you could have earned 4500 by the end of the day without doing anything. This is the power of trading. So let's switch to Bank Nifty. So these are the levels which were given on 26th September itself. So these levels were given on the 26th September analysis video. You can verify them. The levels were 30,417 and 29,796 and 29,431. 29,218. So these were the four levels which were given on this day. Now we will see the intraday movement of Bank Nifty on 27th September. So here was our opening candle, first 5-minute candle. You can see the date, first 5-minute candle, second 5-minute candle. It took a support over here and went up. It came down slowly again. It took a support here, forming a double bottom. See, here and here, exactly on our support level 29,796. It took a support and was going up. It took the support second time, and it went up, came give a pullback and went up, exactly at the same high. It took a resistance and came back. So this was the intraday movement of Bank Nifty on 27th September 2019. So what about 30th September 2019? That is Monday. Currently the levels the supports for Nifty are 11462 and 11420. Resistances of Nifty can be 11612, 11570 and 11700. These are the resistances for Nifty. Coming to Bank Nifty, supports for Bank Nifty are 29,819, 29,473 and 29,210. Resistances can be 30,125, 30,400 and 30,790. These are the three resistances for Bank Nifty. Let's see how these resistances and supports work for Monday. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Also subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon. Thanks for watching.